Just witnessed the launch of the official anthem of the 48th session of OIC.